Dialyzer priming, troubleshooting common mistakes. Dialyzer priming is a crucial step in hemodialysis that helps remove air, disinfectant, and other residues from the dialyzer before it is connected to the patient. Proper priming ensures patient safety and optimal dialysis performance. However, several common mistakes can occur during this process, which may lead to complications if not addressed properly. Common mistakes during dialyzer priming. Incomplete removal of air from the dialyzer fibers. Using less or excessive saline volume for flushing. Skipping leak checks or ignoring small leaks. Rushing the procedure without following the proper sequence. Tips to prevent these errors. Always follow the standard priming protocol step by step. Use the recommended amount of saline for flushing. Carefully check for air bubbles and leaks before use. Seek guidance or training if unsure about any step. Following these precautions ensures safe and effective dialysis treatment.